Algorithmic trading involves using computer code to automatically enter and exit trades once certain criteria are met. It can eliminate the effect of emotions on your trading, increase your activity, reduce the time you spend on analysis, enable you to backtest strategies, and improve your execution speed. So how do you get started? Well, first, you'll need to pick a trading platform. There are a range to choose from with IG, including Pro Realtime, MT4, and our web-based platform, which can be customized with APIs. Pro Realtime is suited for traders who want to experience building their own algorithms. It comes with an easy-to-learn coding language and an optimization suite where you can back-test algos before setting them up to work on your markets. MT4 is popular with traders who are after pre-built, off-the-shelf algorithms. These will have a lot of the functionality of self-built algos, but you won't be able to customize them to the same extent. APIs enable you to customize the IG trading platform and build algorithms from the ground up, using a coding language of your choice. But while APIs give you the most flexibility, you'll need an in-depth understanding of coding to get started. Once you've chosen a platform, you'll need to pick a strategy, and there are several to choose from. A price action strategy looks at historical highs and lows, or the open and closing levels, to assess what the price of an asset might do in the future. A technical analysis strategy relies on indicators and oscillators and will act once certain criteria are met, for example, to close trades during periods of excessively high volatility. A combination strategy combines both sides of a price action and a technical analysis strategy, using technical indicators to confirm price action forecasts. You can configure all of these strategies according to the markets, the time frame, the size of the trade, and for technical and combination strategies, information supplied by the indicators that the algo is designed to use. To learn more about trading, subscribe to IG Today.